Welcome to Screaming Reefers. Here are some reminders this summer while you're hauling fresh and frozen product. Always allow at least 6 inches from your back doors and the product so you have proper airflow for proper cooling. Whenever possible, you should always shut your reefer off when loading or unloading. If you don't, you will be sucking warm air from the back of the trailer and up through your evaporator coil, and the air can't flow through it and your reefer won't cool. Always ask your dispatcher what temperature the product should be run at. Don't assume. Thanks for watching. See you next time on Screaming Reefers.